Mary. Mary. What are you dreaming?
What time is it?
Time to get up and go to school? Robbie. Were you dreaming about Robbie?
No. Better than that. I was playing with the pros. Oh, it was so real.
Real or not, you better get ready for school.
Hello?
Mary?
Coach Cleary?
Bring some sweats with you today. We're gonna work out, okay?
With?
Just be ready to work out. I think I've got something you might be interested in. I'll see you at school.
Okay.
Bye.
Wow.
Wow, what?
I think my dream is about to come true.
The dream you just had?
Yeah. The dream I have always had. I think I'm gonna play for the pros. In the game.
What game?
The coach called and told me to bring sweats and plan to work out after school.
But the season is over, way over.
What I'm thinking is that Coach Cleary realizes now I lost my scholarship, I don't know what college I'm going to or what I'm gonna do when I get there.
And so?
And so maybe he's bringing someone in from the pros to look at me. Wouldn't that be great?
Well, maybe that would be great, but is there any reason to believe that that's what he's doing?
Yes, there is. I had a dream last night that I was playing with the Lakers.
Do you really think that that dream was somehow prophetic?
I got feeling. Yes.
The thing about dreams, to me, is that they're kind of like going to the movies. Some of them have a basis in reality, but most of them don't. Most of them are pure entertainment, you know, or something left over in your head from the day. Some are good, some are bad.
And some are predictions of the future. What? Why couldn't it happen? Why couldn't the coach call because he's setting me up with the pros? Is there any reason to believe that that's not what he's doing? Don't you want me to play pro ball?
Well, what happened to going to college?
This could be better than college. Why aren't you more excited for me?
I will be excited when I find out what Coach Cleary is up to because I'm sure that it's something good. But I don't know if it's what you think it is.
Thanks a lot.
Good luck!